Hi guys, here's your Total Body Bootcamp fitness tip of the week. Okay, I'm going to show you a great movement to get your shoulders nice and warmed up and loosened up for an exercise. It's called a 90-90 shoulder sweep. What you're going to do, okay, is lay on your side. Okay, you're going to bring your knees up like so, okay, almost to a 90 degree angle. What you're going to do is put your bottom hand out, put your top hand over, and what you're going to do is, keeping your eye on your top hand the whole time, you're going to trace the ground using full range of motion. Don't let go, don't take your eyes off of your hand. Okay, when your hand has to turn over, you let it turn over. Still keeping contact with the ground. As far as you can go. And then back, keeping your eye on your hand the entire time. Okay, from the other side. Your hand stays in contact with the ground the entire time. Keep your eye on your hand the entire time. That's the 90-90 shoulder sweep. You do that about 10 to 15 times on each side to get your shoulders nice and loosened up before your workout. That's your Total Body Bootcamp fitness tip of the week.